I'll have my dragon babies take care of you, mortals. They will bang the flesh from your bones. Thank you. Welcome to the Tower of Chaos, Mordol. I'll have Vikstrom, Nahonlev, and Fury welcome you to this humble abode of mine. not by my hammer, but the dead given flesh. I was called here by the humans who wish to pay me tribute. Perhaps the same can be said of all religions. What is up there? Miserable little pile of secrets! But enough talk, haven't you? What? Despero? What in the Outer Worlds' names are you doing here?
Oh, it's just that I couldn't let you have all the fun for yourself. Hence, I am here to destroy this human.
When did you... Wait, your disciples. I should have known you were on your way.
Why yes, my disciples. I think that should have been a clear sign that I was on my way, am I right? Anyway, going off topic here. Now, my main reason for being here to kill this human for you, to prove that I'm the better brother.
What? Since when did you turn into such a boasty little bastard?
Boasty little bastard? Watch your mouth, you exoskeleton, or I will shut it with shield magic. Now then, onto the matter at hand. I propose a deal to you, brother. You watch and I destroy this little mortal for you, is that okay?
Fine, get on with it then. Be rid of this pest of a human hero.
Good, we got that settled then. Now, mortal, be prepared to be electrocuted by the sign of the Trident Cross!
Thank you.
be. Curse you, hero. I curse you with all the despair of the...
Well, I'm quite amazed, mortal. You beat my youngest brother, whom I used to like, but after today, I will never, ever like him again, should he be resurrected. Let us end this, and this time you will most definitely be ready to die. Get on with it, then. Be rid of this pest of a human hero.
Good, we got that settled, then. Now, mortal, be prepared to be electrocuted by the sign of the Trident Cross.
Amazed, mortal, you beat my youngest brother, whom I used to like. Today, I will never, ever like him again, should he be resurrected. Yes, let us end this, and this time you will most definitely be ready to die.